So this is the situation, and it's not peculiar to India alone or Jadhavguda alone. Such things have happened in all uranium mines all over the world, and every time it happens only in places where, you know, either they are aboriginals or they are tribals, or it's a place which is actually not needed by the urbanites. So only such places are chosen for mining. Now in India, they wanted to do it in Nalgonda, they wanted to do it in Kadapa in Andhra Pradesh. Now they are planning to do it in Karnataka and Gobi area. Now they are also planning in Meghalaya, but Meghalaya chief minister, he declined. But the Andhra Pradesh government at that time was headed by Rajshekhar Reddy, who was very, very powerful leader, powerful in every sense. So he brought such a powerful mining to the state that now we don't know how to get rid of it.
यहाँ सिर्फ इंडिया में हो रही है, सब जगह पूरी दुनिया में ये माइनिंग होती है. और अब जो है गवर्नमेंट इसको और डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स में ला रही है, और मेघालय की लेकिन चीफ मिनिस्टर ने बिल्कुल मना कर दिया इस तरह की माइनिंग के लिए. लेकिन आंध्र प्रदेश के चीफ मिनिस्टर जो थे वो बहुत ही पावरफुल थे, और इतने पावरफुल थे कि उन्होंने बहुत सारे माइनिंग की यहाँ पे इजाजत दे दी.
Because we attended the public hearing at that time, even before the villages that were affected could reach the public hearing site, it was full of police and also with people from different regions. We don't know where they have come from. And the actual people who were to be affected were denied attending the public hearing. And with great difficulty we could go and then talk on behalf of them. But however, all public hearings are meant a sham. You know, they are done only for the sake of doing it. So it has no meaning whatsoever. So they could go ahead with getting all permissions from Pollution Control Board and then central government, and they got permissions. But with regard to Nalgonda, there is a stiff resistance from people, local people. The same could not be done in Kadapa because that is Rajshekhar Reddy's own, you know, his own town, so district. He said, I know what my people need. So
माइनिंग शहर के लोगों हैं, उनको जरूरत नहीं है उस चीज की. और आंध्र प्रदेश में जब ये माइनिंग की डिबेट चल रही थी तो नालगोंडा डिस्ट्रिक्ट में जो है इसका बहुत बहुत ज्यादा जो है रेजिस्ट किया गया, वहां के लोगों ने मना कर दिया. लेकिन जो दूसरा डिस्ट्रिक्ट है जो राजशेखर रेड्डी का अपना डिस्ट्रिक्ट है, वहां पर जो है किसी भी तरह का रेजिस्टेंस जो है वो काम नहीं आया. वहां पर ये माइनिंग आज भी होगी, और जब भी कोई भी पब्लिक हियरिंग हुई उसमें जो लोग एक्चुअल में जो लोग सच में जिन पर प्रभाव पड़ा था रेडिएशन का, वो उस हियरिंग तक पहुंच ही नहीं पाए. इसीलिए सब सेंट्रल पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल बोर्ड से, सारी मिनिस्ट्री से, सब जगह से जितना भी अप्रूवल चाहिए था वो सब मिल गया.
So now enough of politics, we should go back to a little bit of physics again. So what happens when this radiation goes through the tissues of the body?
क्या होता है जब रेडिएशन जो है हमारी बॉडी में प्रवेश